Varma and Sanya Varma of class 5th green from Chris Jyoti Convent Senior Secondary School, Ujjain. Today we are celebrating St. Thomas Day. We are going to tell you about St. Thomas. St. Thomas was born in Galilee, Israel in the 1st century. When he first heard about Jesus' resurrection, he questioned it and was called with nickname Doubting Thomas. But when actually touched the scars of Jesus, his doubts went away. And his faith that Christ was with him and other disciples became very strong. He realized that true faith is in believing and not in doubting. His full faith in Christ and his teaching made him one of the greatest apostles of Christ. He decided to preach the words of God with great zeal. So the great response to doubt turned into a very strong faith. Thomas was in great love with Jesus. He wanted to go beyond the surface to know the truth.
After Jesus ascended into heaven, the Holy Spirit descended upon the apostles and empowered them. Thomas started traveling from place to place to spread the words of Jesus. He came to India and landed first in Kerala and started 7 churches here. Large number of the natives along the Malabar coast traced their faith in St. Thomas. He touched thousands of people from all walks of life when he was in India. Then he moved to Coromandel Coast, which is modern day Chennai. Here he made people believe in Jesus. When he went to the kingdom of Mazdai and made the queen and the son of the king and other elders follow the Christianity, the king got angry and condemned St. Thomas to die. In this way, brave apostle showed that his faith in Jesus was so strong that he died for him. Let's remember the holy soul of St. Thomas today with all love and reverence. Thank you.
Just now, we heard the story of St. Thomas, the Apostle of India. He was a great believer known for his courage and faith in Jesus Christ, the Lord. Let us pray for our country through his intercession. Our country is facing various problems due to the pandemic, resulting in poverty, unemployment, and many other issues. Let us ask him to intercede for us, that God may share his mercy and bless us abundantly.